Hello. We are going to go back to the Sea View Hotel. We finished our story a week ago. And when I say a week ago, I mean that between the recording of Harry's story and the recording of Rose's story, there is a week. So that's why I the date of publishing are nearly 1 week also. So now we are going to go back to the game, just a little here that you didn't see before but you see now. An update arrived. It's simply the developers issuing an apology to have depicted Jimmy as someone with a dissociative identity disorder, and that was under their intention. They wanted to depict someone who was struggling with two opposing moral paths. However, they ended up to really show someone with a split personality. People with split personalities suffer from that. And they're not ending up being a psychopath or ending up being evil. That's why they're saying that. And that's why they accept and they assume that what they are doing here is perpetuating a stereotype that will say everyone with a split personality will inevitably be evil, or be a diabolic, or be a psychopath. And ourself and myself as a player depicted Jimmy as a psychopath or someone with a split personality. Blind the developer. I'm not implying that everyone will become like that. Anyway, keep in mind that from what I have already told you at the end of each story, that Jimmy is also a victim. He's not only an executioner, I will say like that, he's also a victim. A victim that wasn't treated like he should have been. He didn't get the help he needed. And so he doesn't have the tool or the mechanism to counter his alter ego. That's Jimmy, right now, in the story. And we can't consider Jimmy as totally evil because we have seen it at the beginning of the game that he didn't want any harm for the guest. Very hard when you're in the game and when you have him wanting to whack you to think about that. That's the game. Now, as you can see, there is here the internet, the link to the website that will host resources for the dissociative identity disorder. Now we're going back to the game. The advantage is that we are now here on the ground so Jimmy can grab us. We don't need the stage. Suppose that the door is still closed. Go. Go. I don't remember where I should have gone. Huh? I will tell you why I don't remember. I told you why. It's a week. Yes. Rose. Second floor. Third floor. Whoa. I'm going to the second floor. I will call the lift. Second floor. And I don't want it to be blocked. Please don't let me be whacked at the beginning of this story, please. God, this was just there. Oh no. Sorry. Oh fuck, I've ducked. Oh, and it's already there. Seriously. He's not in the room. Oh, fuck. I just want to finish the story. Come on. He's going back. It's something that I want to begin back the game. Go further. Go to the other room.
No.
Why I have a figure? Didn't do the finger. Why am I here? I'm there. Why if I she could have make a see through the keyhole. I'm pretty sure it's there. Should I try? I don't. He's not taunting anymore. What will I risk? Being whacked again?
Harvey was going to shoot Jimmy. It was just a letter opener. It was self-defense. Look.
Last time.
Is anyone there? Is anyone there? What's your name? How did those mirrors get broken?
Jimmy broke them.
Who did the wedding ring belong to? Who wrote the note that says goodbye?
Jimmy wrote it.
Who is Hugo Punch?
It was Jimmy's comedy act.
I saw a lady explaining that the dagger was a letter opener. Who was she?
Well, yeah, he acted in 77, indeed. Whoa. Whoa. Where do you want me to go? To the third floor or to the ground floor? You want me to go to the ground floor and then to the third floor. Well, there is probably something on the third floor. Oh my god. Sometimes you wonder why they don't. Sighting doesn't get doesn't trigger when they shoot. You have to stand there, then wait. At least the ghosts and phasmophobia are more active. someone there? Hello? Nobody. Oh yeah, that's new. We can skip the look through the keyhole now. Come on. Why is that triggering? Trying the door again. Come on. See, I don't understand why it's not triggering. Are you going there?
Is someone there?
Maybe it will excite them. I'll use the screen again because Mama Rose doesn't want to trigger a sighting, so yes, the lobby, yeah. Again? Okay.
Jimmy.
Is it me or her face what at one moment a skull?
Is it Rose? Who are you greeting at the entrance and reception?
Jimmy. He was coming home. The police understood. They believed him. But it changed him. He started helping me. Helping run the hotel. And he found a way of bringing in more guests.
Okay, not the sighting, not the connection, not the keys.
When you said Jimmy found a way of bringing in more guests, is that connected to what you said about the Hugo Punch poster?
Heard the crowd. Okay. Jimmy, I was not mistaken when I was going there.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage your entertainment for this evening, Mr. Hugo Punch!
Who's Mama?
Is it Rose? I saw you announcing Hugo Punch onto the stage.
I was enjoying it. We were making money again. Everything seemed to be getting better until Jimmy started behaving oddly. I heard him shouting, staring at himself. He seemed angry.
What was the coil of wire used for? What were all the cricket and baseball bats for?
They used to belong to my husband when he was a teacher.
I found some trophies. Who won them?
Jimmy bought them to make it look like he'd won awards.
Okay. This one. And this one.
What you said about Jimmy staring at himself and becoming angry, is that connected to what you said about the broken mirrors?
Okay.
Breaking the mirrors was just the start. I asked him about it, but he didn't remember doing any of it.
Yeah.
And other strange things started happening.
Third floor. Okay. I'm going to stop here. We had more Rose's sighting in a game than we had for anyone else. Anyway, That was a really tough. That rose enabled that. And because Jimmy became more helpful, she buried that. But no, well. Okay, we are going to the third floor, but in the next episode.